Thank you very much. You want the bag?
The Busters, the muskrats. Little muskrats.
That reminds me, I gave you a card, and I don't know what I don't know where it is. I thought they were in boxes that were there.
What'd you do that for?
What? I mean, they made them temporary when I come home. It's like a home, like a job. Thank you very much.
He's happy, right?
That's the one up on the ballpark, on the orange street.
Yes, it is.
They do a good job up there. They clean inside, too.
Look at this one looking.
Yeah, he's watching you.
Yeah, you wanna watch Grandpa?
Paying attention to you, I know, it's terrible.
Well, I'm kinda on big pairs here.
It's terrible. Huh?
What am I supposed to give them and you?
Nothing. They won't use it yet anyway.
Huh? Did we agree on anything for you?
Around the yard.
He's always giving to you.
That's right, that's why I said don't give me anything.
That's beside the point.
Yeah.
We'll have to get something straightened out.
Surprise, surprise.
Very much. Nice, I left.
What is it?
Mailbox.
Oh, okay, yeah, we need one.
I can't open it right now, I miss, like, my hands are full, I know.
Open another day.
Well, you can open it, Lefty.
I'm busy.
You want that other bag, Mary?
Yeah, yeah, I do, please. Don't we? Yeah. We have a new mailbox, don't we?
New mailbox. Thank you very much, Janine.
You're very welcome, Betty.
Can't put it out right now.
Why not?
Snowing outside. It's cold outside.
Put it out, you know it?
We'll put it out in the spring. We'll wait a couple months until the weather gets better.
Yep. It's good, isn't it? Nice, huh?
Very good.
Yes, it does. Yeah, you do like it, don't you? You enjoy this. Yes, you do. This is... Right now it is to them. Say, this is very important. No.
Huh?
Put it over there. Once. They can use them again, probably. Yeah. Santa Claus came early. After this year, we're coming the 25th.
Must to be sung to in hell.
Don't you? Don't you, muskrat? He's a good muskrat.
Good.
Muskrat.
Yeah,
oh, it's like a jacket. Oh, nice. Look how nice this is, Judy.
What is this shirt? Mm-hmm.
Off that is.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it is very nice.
Oh, I like that. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh, boy.
Oh, fuzzy slippers.
I got new slippers. I need them. I got two holes in the bottom of my other.
I know, I saw that the other day.
Try them out, see what happens.
Ooh, that's nice. Ooh.
Well,
I'll take it. Thank you.
Try them out, see if it fits.
What size are they, I'll tell you. This is nice.
Yeah, really.
Oh, these are nice. Oh, yeah, Lefty.
They fit?
Oh, they're like heavy.
I thought maybe they're a little too big.
Oh, they're so comfortable.
Yeah, they're better to be a little big than a little small.
Yeah, but you know what? See, there might be there's plenty of room here, but it's sort of like tight.
You can make it a little tighter there, too. It's got a...
No, it's great.
No, I mean, see the little thing? You can make it tighter, probably.
Oh, these are nice. Oh, very perfect. Very nice. Comfortable as anything.
I've traveled the Delaware Valley to find them.
Oh, I like them. I guess that's what it was for this, right? I got all the standbys.
Let me guess, flannel jammies.
Oops.
Oh, they're pretty.
Oh, yeah. Very nice, Lefty, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice.
Uh-huh.
Exceptionally nice. Nice and soft.
Mm-hmm.
And a heavy flannel, which I like. That's for sure.
How shall we come proclaim the world's singing? Waiting on my burning, letting my spirit free.
Well, you sit in the chair.
Nah.
Just move over a little bit.
This way?
Yeah. All right, Lefty's opening up his gifts. This is Christmas 1995.
It's a beautiful tie. Nice pattern. Yeah, I got a couple of ties can say goodbye to.
Oh, yeah.
High heaven.
Uh-huh.
And here we have another one. Oh, yeah.
You like that one?
Yeah. Very nice. Thank you. Of course, the other present that you can see is the one that Mary's used in the camcorder was part of the Christmas gift, so don't forget that.
Oh,
that's true. We can't take a picture of the camcorder, but as you can see, it's been used. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very good. Yeah, perfect size there. There we go.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Nice pattern. Nice pattern. Very
nice.
Yeah.
Yep. That's another fold up. Mm. Oh, there's a Christmas tree.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Here's another one with a different pattern.
Yeah.
They're not the same, they're different.
Yeah. There's the other muskrat over there, see?
Yeah, I like that.
You like it, Lefty?
Yeah, I like that pattern, yeah.
Yeah, I like it, too.
Little
yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
it's different.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're quite welcome.
Made out like a bandit, again.
Mm-hmm.
And now we got Janine opening her presents.
Pocket poker game.
December the 24th, 1995.
Cologne.
That's the right one? I'll let you know. Oh, yeah.
How
are
we doing here? All right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Let's see
what you're getting here.
CK1.
Yes. CK1.
Mm-hmm.
Capital. Never heard of it.
I see you looking around, Muskrat. Yeah. A little burp.
That came with the gloves.
We got a camera?
A little wire camera.
Mini shot. Is it so?
Yeah. Hand eye.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh. underwear, unmentionables.
No, you need them.
That's Gus looking all around over there.
Yeah.
Oh, and the pants that go with it?
Yep.
Oh, that's a beautiful outfit, Mom. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love it.
Yep.
I need a new outfit like that.
My goodness. You've got to hit us too.
Beautiful. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. No, that goes in the other box.
What's he doing? Sucking his thumb? Trying to put his thumb in
his mouth?
Be.
He's got it caught.
That's what he did the first thing when he was born. As soon as he was born, he went, and put his thumb in his mouth.
Yeah.
I believe that too.
Yes.
Oh, yeah,
did you do a job in your britches? Did you?
Oh. Now we don't want any of that.
Huh?
We don't want any of that. Here, puff your whistle. Come on, that's nice. That's good. Is this one ready for another milk or?
This guy, he don't
like it.
Warming blanket.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
And that bag over there, it's your stocking stuff.
Yeah, my stocking is
we'll
MIA.
We'll find it one of these days. They can use it in the shower too. You want to
Cal,
it
God,
take
me away.
You're going to be a problem.
Your skin soft.
What else? Come on.
It's a nice little size, I thought.
Uh-huh.
And I liked it because it was stuffed.
Excellent. Oh, yeah. Film. Deep film. Fix. Danny is. You know, I always ask for these every year, and it's the first year I did, and I actually thought about that today. And said, I forgot to ask for macadamia nuts. I got them. Cool. Thank you very, very, very much, Mom, Dad.
You're welcome.
You didn't do too bad.
I think I did great. Did you get what the boys got?
Nope.
It's supposed to be good, that stuff, today.
Yeah? I'll need you to stand right by, though, because I just want to, like, let him see his stuff, and then you can pick him up, because there's no way in the world I could get up off the floor holding him. Okay, you want to see what you got for Christmas? You want to see your truck? Look. His first Tonka truck? Huh? You can play with that? Huh? And you got the Star Wars movies? For when you get older, you can watch them? Yeah. And you got some Disney sing-along tapes. Yeah. So you can sing Under the Sea. Huh? And the Bear Necessities. Yeah.
Boo. Boo.
And you got a water purifier so you can drink some water.
Right, yeah.
Yeah. What's your Christmas presents from Santa? Yeah. Oh, don't cry. There'll be more next year. There'll be more. Yeah. All right, John. Since you're not very interested, I'll run through this quick. You got flashcards
for tomorrow.
And you got sing-along tapes. And you got a truck, too.
Okay.
You got a truck. That's it. Cut.